The last time we were here in Davos in the winter, it was January 2020.
Yeah.
And I saw you at that point, and we were at a breakfast right over here at the Belvedere.
I remember.
And you came up to me in this small room, and you were talking about how you had actually, you were working on a vaccine for COVID. And at that point, COVID-19 didn't even really exist in our minds. We were just hearing about the
I think there was no name at the time.
Coronavirus.
Yeah, right.